Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of This War of Mine. Okay, so we brought back a bunch of food. People are starving. We're going to be able to get them some grub now. So just wait up, Pavel. Okay, your turn. You get yourself to sleep. You slowly start making your way up here. And you get some sleep as well, Pavel. There you go. Temperature's low. Let's check bios. By stealing from those thugs, we did the city a favor. I'm glad Pavel stole from those bandits. We'll make better use of their supplies than they would. If we need to steal to survive, I'd rather we would steal from thugs than innocent people. My only concern is that it's dangerous. It sure is. Said he had a bio entry, but apparently not. Fine. Alright, eat some food. Bruno, you get up. Get yourself some food. You get yourself some sleep. Everyone's still very hungry, though. So we need to remedy that. We have food available in our traps. We have food available here. We're still short of water and components. Yeah. Okay. Do we have any fuel? We have 8 fuel. Let's get this topped up. Right, maxed out. See if we can do anything here. I don't think we can because we need components. Someone's at the door. Traders. Which we don't really need right now. Not only that, we have nothing to trade anyway. I guess we could get some water. We'll think about that. Alright, so let's rebait the trap. Yeah, my mic's on. Okay. We'll rebait this. Get up here. Empty this out and rebait it. So we're doing okay for food. Doing alright for fuel. We just need to get some more components so we can get the water flowing again. Yeah, we need 3 components. I guess we could go and see him. See if we can get a saw blade made. No, we can't. Need 5 components. And we can trade 3 weapon parts, technically. So we just need 5 components. We might just be able to trade for that. Yeah, let's make a deal. Okay. Alright, what have we got we can trade? That's all I needed, right? Yeah. Yeah, okay, that'll do. Right, so... Wait, what did I need them for again? Oh, a filter and a saw blade. Okay, let's get this stuff done. 1 filter. Now we can get some water on the go. Pavel's still very hungry. Grab a can of food, buddy. That'll keep you... going for a while. Get a saw blade made so we can go out looting. We need food, we have food. Don't worry about it, Bruno. We need water. So we need to get the need to get up here, melt down the snow, Okay, we can make 4 water. That should enable us to cook up some food at least. He's slightly sick, but he's recovering. We can't take any food to these two. Hungry and slightly wounded. Actually, no. Cook, cook. Cook, man, cook. Alright, once these two get up, we'll get them some food as well. Alright, get yourself to bed, Bruno. Well done. We have 2 fuel sources. Let's top this up. I want to check the radio today as well, see if we've got any updates on the war. See what's going on around us. Maybe we'll get some information about the end of the war. Temperatures are still very low, but at least it's not as bad as it was. Classical music. Yeah, many people need cigarettes. Death takes its toll on pogroms, sniper fire, mortar shells and cold temperatures are the cause of deaths of many civilians. The spokesman for the military said civilian casualties are the result of tragic accidents and criminal activity within the city. Sure they are, buddy. Sure they are. Let's get these two some food quickly. Are they going to make it? Probably not, but it's worth trying. See if we can get them off very hungry and back to regular levels. Okay, we might just do it. Come on, Erica. Come on, go, 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 go. Ah. Alright, well. Guard. Guard. Scavenge. Sleep in bed. And where did it say we could sneak past? Was it here? No. This one. Okay, that's where we're going. And we're going to take this with us. Right, so we should be able to access the other side of the building now. So we want to be down here. Actually, I wonder if we could steal whatever this is. Oh no, we've got someone there. Okay, never mind. As much as I want that, it's not going to happen. Alright, so we'll head over here, we'll saw blade our way through this, and then we can get into this building. Sam, I think maybe I should have brought the crowbar with me. We still have a hatchet for combat, should we need it. I wonder if that's a person or a rat. Alright, we're in. Grab all. None of this stuff is particularly that interesting to me. Oh, I need another saw blade. I wonder if that's a person, do we think? No. Okay. Nobody in there. Right, so we need another saw blade to get into the kitchen. Luckily, we're not doing too bad for food right now. And we have someone already scavenging in here. Oh, we might be able to get in here after all. Grab all. Unfortunately, none of it's really too enticing to me. Gotta try from the other side. Alright, so we need the saw blade. Crude letters on Hannah. Thomas and me moved in with Uncle Rado. We buried Mom in the yard. Take care. OK. Okay. And look out for those crazy guys in the second window. Yeah, we will do. You got it. Actually, let's check upstairs. Yeah, not a lot of stuff here. Yeah, you search our cast-offs, buddy. I'm gonna try and get to these piles before they do. Alright, nothing there. So let's check this one. Definitely gonna come back here with the saw blade, that's for sure. Alright, so we'll get downstairs. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just go to regular walking speed. Think they're going to leave anytime soon? I want to see what's in there. No, 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 no. I don't think they're going to leave, but let's just hang tight for a minute and see what happens here. Yeah, I don't think they're going to go. Okay, well, let's get out of here. Head to the exit, let's get home. What do we have in our backpack? Nothing that great, unfortunately. Alright, hopefully we had an uneventful night. Day 32, so we're getting there. We're hanging in there. No raid. Yay, okay, everything's good. And snow's stopped as well. Excellent. Hungry and slightly sick. Get some sleep. And you need something to eat. Hungry, very hungry, hungry. Okay, just her then. And we can get some more water on the go. No, we can't because we still don't have components. And we need components so that we can craft up a filter. Temperature's doing okay, don't have to worry about that. He's very tired though. Hungry, slightly wounded. Let's get Bruno up and we'll get Erica some rest. Alright, I don't think we can cook anything. Let me just check. No, we definitely can't because we have no water. Well, at least we're in a good place. People are sad, but they're not depressed as such. Yeah, we only need two water as well. That kind of sucks. Music. International community has agreed to send the peacekeeping forces to Pogoron. The operation is due to start in approximately 2 weeks, bringing hope of putting an end to this destructive conflict. So we've got hope. Hope is in sight. Due to recent shortages, we know about that one. Classical music. Temperatures are still very low, but yeah, no snow at least, so. Alright. Tempting to end the day early. I mean, what can we realistically get done? Well, we can certainly top this up. Although the snow is gone, the temperatures are still low. It's just dropped to 14 degrees there, as you can see. How are we doing for wood? We have plenty of wood. We can make some fuel. Let's do 2 fuel and top this up fully. And then I guess we'll end the day. Still need to get some meds to Roman. But he is only slightly sick, so there's a good chance he can recover from this. Can't do that, need food. Water even. Can't do this, we need components. We can make one of those. We'll do 2. Alright, Pavel's up and about. Bruno, get back to bed. Hungry and sad. Okay, well, we can cope with hungry and sad. So, where are we going to loot? I wonder what we have available at the at the hospital. Haven't been there in a while. I'm just going to end the day. Bruno, slightly wounded, so stay in bed. Scavenge, guard, slightly sick. Maybe we could get him some meds, actually. We'll send him out today. Seeing as we're going to the hospital. Yeah, we'll do that. Nothing I really want to trade, so let's go. Now hopefully we still have a bunch of items at the front of the building, right here. Yes we do. Excellent. Okay. So. Can I help? With what? What do you need help with? Oh, if you find any medical supplies, return them to the doctor. Okay. Well, first of all, we need to, where is he? Okay, he's there, so we can't risk stealing anything. Yeah, he's following us. We can clear this rubble, right, and check here. I think that's what we'll do. I think last time we found some good supplies back here. And then I guess we'll track down that doctor, see if we can get us some meds. At least we're able to combine it with some looting this time. Last time we were coming to the hospital, it was purely just to get fixed up. So we didn't really get any benefit from doing it last time, other than just prolonging the inevitable a bit. But this time around, we've got a bunch of stuff stored there, so it's not really too bad. Yep, medical supplies, please. Help us out. If I get worse, I'll be here to help you. So you're not going to actually help me because we're only slightly sick. Right, okay. Well then, you do know, guys, that if I find any meds in here, I'm keeping them for myself. I'm not going to give them to you. Surely your tough guy at the front could have moved all this rubble himself. All I ever see him doing is sitting down and hassling people who come inside. So, I guess my conscience is semi-clear on this one, assuming we do find meds here. I'd have been more willing to trade for stuff had you given me some assistance. At least that's what I'm telling myself, anyway. Alright, what have we got? Boom! Exactly what I was looking for. Now, it would be tempting to trade one of these away, but I'm not going to. We will check this, though. We can probably have a look in here as well. When this... Oh, alright. Maybe not. Nothing there. Let's go in here. Close the door behind us. Let's check this quickly. Taking all that. That's no good to you in the hospital, guys. You need medical supplies, not parts and stuff like that. But we need it. Can I get up there? Nope. Okay. So head down. And we want to go upstairs. Do we want to go upstairs? Wait. Yeah, nothing worth taking. Okay. Okay, I think we can risk checking this. And again, that stuff's no good to you in hospital. So, my apologies. But I'm taking it. Wow, those doors are really getting a hammering. I'm not going to make any trouble, don't you worry. I'm going to check this. I don't think we can get up on the roof. Yay, bandage. Just what I wanted. Alright, he's in the way, so... Let's get down here. At least now we can get Roman some meds, we can bandage Bruno up, and yeah, start recovering. Okay. We're good for wood. Good for fertilizer right now. Yeah, I'm going to take all that back with me. And let's see how we got on. Day 33, we're closing in on the end of the war. Now, if we can just hold things together for a while longer, we should be okay. Been raided. Someone tried to rob us. It was a band of hardened robbers. But we're all good. No one was wounded. Attackers didn't steal anything. And we brought back some really good supplies. So I'm pretty pleased with that run. Anyway, I'm going to call this the end of the episode here, guys. So as always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now. And I will see you soon for some more of this war of mine. Peace.